Breaking news, a deadly shooting in the Bronx overnight. Police found a 27-year-old man suffering from several gunshot wounds near Crotona Park around 12:45 this morning. He was pronounced dead at a hospital. Investigators are not sure if he was the target, and they have not made any arrests.